Some people seem so strange.
Why do I have a shoe on my head?
Others seem just plain weird.
Larry, what? How many times have I told you not to eat while you're wearing your helmet?
But if you really think about it, maybe they're only, well, different.
That's why I have a shoe on my head.
Join the veggies as they discover that sometimes different is good. And the latest video release from VeggieTales, Are You My Neighbor?
Hey, this is swell. Gosh, this is fun.
With silly songs and fun galore, it's an out-of-this-world adventure that leaves you hungry for more. So run, don't walk, and catch all the excitement. All the action.
I think my helmet's on backwards.
And all the great veggies.
Between you and me, I think they're crazy.
It's a never-ending plate full of excitement. So don't miss 30 marvelous minutes of Sunday morning values and Saturday morning fun in VeggieTales, Are You My Neighbor? Available on home video from Big Idea Productions and Lyric Studios.
Once upon a time, there was a big, mean pickle.
Who will fight me?
And a tiny little asparagus named Dave.
Hi, I'm Dave.
Any story with a giant pickle and a tiny little asparagus could only mean one thing. The veggies are here.
It's showtime!
That's right. It's Dave and the Giant Pickle, the latest home video release from VeggieTales.
I'm confused.
Don't miss this veggie version of the classic tale, David and Goliath.
This is more serious than I thought.
Just because Dave is little. Didn't mean he couldn't accomplish great things. It's a story with a big heart, a big cast, and lots of silly songs.
And on to the show where Larry comes out and sings a silly song.
Don't miss all the action and all the excitement.
I laughed, I cried, it moved, Bebop.
It's 30 marvelous minutes of Sunday morning values and Saturday morning fun. It's VeggieTales, Dave and the Giant Pickle. Available on home video from Big Idea Productions and Lyric Studios.